I met Rockefeller through a female attorney I knew, who called me up one day and said, one of the Rockefellers would like to meet you. I had made a video called Mad as Hell, and he'd seen the video and wanted to meet me, and knew I was running for governor of Nevada. So sure, I'd love to meet him. And I met him, and I liked him, and he was a very, very smart man. And we used to talk and share ideas and thoughts, and he's the one who told me 11 months before 9/11 ever happened that there was going to be an event. Never told me what the event was going to be, but there was going to be an event, and out of that event, we were going to invade Afghanistan to run pipelines from the Caspian Sea. We were going to invade Iraq, you know, to take over the oil fields, establish a base in the Middle East, and make it all part of the New World Order. And we go after Chavez in Venezuela.